Hey Justin, this is Kevin at Sky Motor Cars doing a video for you on the 91 RX7 that we have here. Normally I pull the cars outside, but it is pouring at the moment, so I figured I'd just keep the car in here safe and sound and do a nice little walk around for you on the video. If I miss anything, just let me know, but I'm pretty detailed here. But you have the start here, driver's side front end, looks really nice. Fender looks straight. All the paint is matching. I don't think the car's ever been painted at some point. The car's definitely been in the garage. All the wheels and tires are in great shape. There's no pitting or anything going on there. Down here. And you can see down there, the pinch weld looks perfectly straight. Never jacked up at all, weird. No door dings down the side of it or anything like that. Mirror's in good shape, not cracked or anything. Glass is very nice. There's no acid rain on any of the glass. Top is in fantastic condition. And I'm not positive it's a factory top. It does have glass in the back. I don't know if it was born with that or not. Again, I'm not a RX-7 expert, but I would call the condition of the car a 10 out of 10. It's very nice. Everything looks to be really nice, really straight, shines. There's no mismatched paint, like I said. There's no real swirl marks in the paint. There's no like rock chips. I mean, there's a little normal stuff. I mean, really normal. I mean, I'm on the paint though. But again, nice car, great driver. Front end's in great shape. Nothing's cracked or broken, damaged, hit by a curb, nothing like that down there at all. Windshield's good, no damage, no cracks, nothing like that. Everything inside's very nice. No smoke smell, no wet smell, no water, no pets, nothing. Seat bolster's in great shape. You go to the other side here. I can start it up for you for a minute. Let's see. Wow, is it nice? I mean, a cold start. I haven't moved it. Hasn't driven. That's a cold start. No lights. Everybody's pop up and work. Very nice. Oh, look at that. Pretty cool. Headrest speaker volume, huh? That's pretty cool. Top's all power. Nice radio. A really, whoever put this in did a very good job. Nice little update there. But let me shut those off. So that's kind of what you got, I think. Nothing's weird, nothing's out of place. Runs and drives very well. Doing some photos over there. So if you need me to do anything else, let me know. 610-918-7190. Thanks so much. Have a good one. Bye-bye.